you by Spencer. Crone flexed up the backhander shot again. Crone, I wasn't quite sure if that was in the glove or not. Beat Spencer glove side. Sabres on the board again, 6-1. I think Spencer got a lot of leather on that, and then it slipped through.